we're kicking off a little college football.
It is that time of year again.
College football, it is back!
Talked about this day for a long time, and it's here.
It's time!
It's time!
Let's go!
Don't leave today disappointed!
I'm ready right now, let's go!
And some confidence and swagger back.
The best for Tennessee is still yet to come.
Can Alabama bounce back?
Georgia, can they do it again?
Tell me, am I still alive? It's a miracle.
Are you kidding me?
And I can't believe when through a being Louis V. It's what I need right now.
The Caleb Williams Show.
Let the games begin.
Everybody waits in line.
Against Michigan State this week. Okay. Oh, we in Michigan State. See what the stats look like from the game last week. 13 for 20, 361 yards, 4 touchdowns, and 1 interception. Jefferson. I don't know who this cat is. Is it like KJ Jefferson? I don't know. But he here, we're here in Michigan in the all white unis. So MSU will go down to score. It's our job to get down here and respond back. Let's see if they can handle this run game for my boy Benson, who continues to have immaculate day. Another juke move gets a man to get behind him. That was a 7-yard pickup. Yes, sir. Got Johnny Wilson right there. We'll just keep running it with Benson. Okay, well, Johnny Wilson didn't want to block. Let's see if he'll catch a pass. They put Marlock in the middle now. I'm hearing a let's go Eagles. Murlock not able to hold on, and we will punt. And they will go down. Now we down by 2. We gotta clutch the fuck up, man. And we in somebody else's house. We gotta clutch up, man. Why would we go back? Might as well do 4 verts. The fuck was in my mouth? A pass that was just dropped. Oh, my. Horrific. All right, my boy's trying to sell me now, bro. Boys know damn well we ain't got time for the games. Murlock holds on. We got to start using our star tight ends, I guess, bro. And not able to get it off, and an interception occurred as I was going to the ground. MSU is on our ass. They don't go down to score, though. It's like they're forcing interceptions or forcing us to make bad decisions, which is what's supposed to happen. But we are down big, and we do. Oh, my God. Murlock just did a backflip because he picked up a first. That's crazy. All right, Trey Benson. Oh, my gosh. We ain't getting no blocks. Guys are making some bad decisions. See if we can't get Destin Hill right here. We do have him for a big pickup. We're going to run it again. We're actually not going to run it again. We're going to run the outs just because I feel like, Dez Watts can make something happen with his feet. Dez Watts just picked up a 28 yards. Can Johnny Wilson make a play? He does. Johnny Wilson. I'll be wanting to call him Junior for some reason. I don't know why. Johnny Wilson picks up something immaculate. Now we're only down by 1 score. Let's get it, man. Trey Benson. Hand it off to Trey. Trey is getting pushed by his offensive lineman, which they did say that technology is going to be added in this new Madden. And, you know, it's like one of the first time I've ever seen that actually happen. Take him, Johnny. Boom, Destin Hill. That boy is destined. Keep saying it. He is destined for greatness. Wherever he get drafted to, I hope I get drafted there because he's my guy, man. I ain't gonna lie. I know he had that bad pass in the beginning, but oh my God, that was almost intercepted again. That was not a smart play. I did take the chance, but it was not smart. Underneath right there to Jaheim Bell. Bell picks up a first. And we're there, and we're keep moving the ball. Johnny Wilson, big frame, boxes him out and catches the pass. Got Trey Benson right here. Trey Benson jumps. I do believe that would give us the first. We are running out of time for the first half. We do definitely need to tie it. Find my boy, Jaheim Bell. Bell, man. Bell continues to get open, finding ways so we can continue to move the ball. I love to see it, man. They're going to just be smart just to go for the run here. And we tried to go for the dive. No huddle. Call it right back again. And if we don't get it this time, something's going to be off. But we are able to get it in there. Juwan Jennings just got a touchdown for the San Francisco 49ers. We got extra blocks over here. We will not be able to pick up the first down. We're going to hand it off to Trey Benson here after we get to see if we can't pick this up. Run up the gut, right up the gut. Trey Benson breaks a tackle. He's showing me, man. I'm telling you, he's making really good decisions. This man is a dog. Oh, my God. Johnny Wilson is wide open. Johnny Wilson gets in for the touchdown to take the lead. The Spartans don't have an answer for us right now. Since we came in and become post and control, they have no answer. Well, they just scored, so they did clearly have an answer. Benson is probably going to win. He's probably going to win the goddamn Heisman, how he's playing. I mean, I know I'm putting the ball in his hand. I put the ball in your court, but he's definitely doing a really good job getting open, holding on to the ball, making plays. As I have nobody. I had nobody. I know I was in the pocket, so they're going to definitely call, you know, illegal, intentional grounding. So, yeah, that's a backup for sure. 21-21 against Michigan, man. We got to get right. I mean, I see him, but it's like it's too late, dog. We got to get right, man. And we aired it out, but we just gave them back the ball in their own territory, so we were cooked. They're probably going to score, and they definitely did. We had the lead. It was a poor decision-making by me. I believed in that we were going to be able to get it, and we weren't able to get it. And Trey Benson is the answer. We're going to just keep feeding him, keep feeding Trey Benson. Trey Benson, another good pickup, first down. It's the third quarter. We don't have much time, but we definitely have to respond. And we could have tossed it, but I didn't think it was going to be worth the pickup. Thought my legs were going to get us to pick up better, so. God damn, man. I could hear the motherfuckers. The motherfuckers is decking the fuck out of his ass. Jesus. All right, probably try to get Bell here, maybe. And we're not able to pick up the first down. We don't have to go for this, but we will go for it because I need it. Is Draco is undefeated, and I hit your block, and then I bleed it. Destin Hill, because he bleeds it. He bleeds it. I'm telling you, man. We got to respond. Let's go down and respond. Fuck all that other shit. Fuck all the screen shakings and all that. We got to respond. Trey Benson, 11 for 65. Not the most dominant approach of a game that he had last week. But all scrimmage yards, I'm guaranteeing. Johnny Wilson right here. Truck him. Johnny Wilson. That was kind of a trip by the other guy, but Johnny Wilson makes a move. Touchdown. Johnny Wilson. Amazing. Amazing moves, man. You can't even trip on that one. That was clean. I forced it. Oh, my God. That almost was an interception. It's 35-35. Big scoring game. That was crazy. I ain't gonna lie. Running it with Trey Benson. Honestly, he had the blocks. He just wasn't able to get up the field as fast as he needed to. Acceleration wasn't there. I forced it, and it was intercepted. Coleman, Keon didn't step up to come back and get the ball, and that's my second interception of the game. Oh, my God. We have 55 seconds. We are cooked, dude. Oh, my God. We are cooked. Maybe not. Maybe not. Maybe not. Maybe not. As Destin Hill continues to show up big for the squad. Destin Hill. Damn, it might be the Destin Hill goddamn franchise or the career. No, I cooked. I fucked up. And that's the game. Ending on a loss. Oh, my gosh. What a piss poor performance by me, man. Was that 2-3 interceptions? I had a horrible game. It was my fault. Not going to lie. I'm making some very reckless and bad decisions. I can't blame anybody. All the guys made the best decisions they could for us to win the game. 17 for 25 attempts, 407, 68, 48. I mean, my completion percentage wasn't horrendous, but my passing and my interceptions was pretty fucking bad. Rushing yards. I mean, Florida State, man, you know, Trey Benson had 70, had broke a couple tackles. He was going crazy. First one touchdown, receiving. Destin Hill made an immaculate grab. So did Johnny Wilson, and he even threw a decent enough block for fucking Destin Hill to be able to get open. So, yeah, I mean, honestly, bro, it was all on me, bro. It was all on me. Like, I lost us the game right then and there. It's just that simple. Yeah, I lost us the game, fellas. I sold the bag big time. I don't know how many interceptions I got so far in my season. I am leading the league. I got 7 interceptions and 21 touchdowns. We only play like 4 games, so I'm doing pretty bad right now. But you know, keep playing, trying to get better. 62 completion percentage. Yeah, man. It's been your boy Al Sendudo, man, and I'm out. Bow.